Do you know what the first bus was? It was a horse-drawn omnibus by George Shillibeer in London, 1829. But there were also electric buses by Siemens and Daimler, 1885, and motorized buses by Carl Benz, 1895. The ancestors of our modern buses. Amazing, right?